But
we're playing Verse Renekton top. I feel like that sound is a little too high. One second. Okay. I was trying to avoid the Q. Too late for that. I'm just gonna smoke this weed, man. Can't really do both at the same time, though. This is how much I care about League, dude. First blood.
One slide, ear to ear.
It might be a little bad if I'm missing CS though. One sec, dude. I'm almost done, I swear.
Feed them their fingers.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna finish. Approaches. Oh no, I missed the cannon too. Burn. Okay, he's 6 CS ahead.
A turned back deserves a knife.
Yeah, maybe I should have actually tried clean phase. You've been thinking about switching to who? GP? Which, yeah.
I am reborn of salt and blood.
Oh, I could have got a third auto on him. Dude, you're not gonna kill him. Dude, what was that flash, man? Dude, I'm messing up so bad. Can you not read? Bro, I don't know. Wait, hold up. I gotta focus, man. I don't know what I'm doing. I just flashed for no reason. And I stood in tower shot range. I'm an idiot. No, I can't read. All it says is, I've been thinking about switching to as a backup. I'm not saying anything after that. It's unlucky that Blitz was there.
Enemy killing spree.
Looks like we got an unlucky bot lane.
Enemy double.
Found my hate in the fire.
Well, can you? Which champion? Which champion are you thinking about switching to? Dude, if my team wants to open, I'm down.
I'll take my time. Never trust a build right.
Oh, Renekton. Yeah, dude. He's really strong. But this Renekton ain't got shit on me.
Lost my shit.
Come on, man.
Bones are split. I rarely forget. Never forgive.
He's playing super passive for someone who has full fury on Renekton.
My heart is iron. Hang them from the slaughter docks.
It's okay. You can play passive. Look, he's not even using his free bar, you know? So that's a mistake that this Renekton player is making.
My vengeance will be bloody.
Enemy killing spree.
I will carve my name in the skulls. The seas and men betray.
That wouldn't have killed him anyway, even if I got that barrel. Betray. He was at like 300 something HP. I mean, I don't know why Lucian's diving there.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Oh, he has ult again. Okay, GG.
Slow death will be their reward.
Oh, wow. Okay. My entire team's feeding, so why not we feed as well? You know. This game has no significance for me. Just count 0 LP. So if my team's not gonna try, I'd rather just FF. Nice. Oh shit! 2v1? Oh man, he killed the... the sauna there.
Tides of death will herald my return.
It's so nice when you have elo to lose, like you're not like constantly worried about losing LP, because the reason why we lose LP is to gain it back. That's why we do this. You know, maybe you won't improve this time. Maybe you have to lose a couple divisions, but eventually you'll get better. But I mean, this isn't even about getting better. This is just about how we're at 0 LP, so we can lose this game.
A patient man.
You know what I'm saying is, I'd rather, if my team is gonna try, we just open.
Another. Pistols and blades don't matter to me.
We got that one, boys. We're alive, baby.
A slow death.
Fortunately, we're gonna have a bad recall.
Far from done killing.
you know, because we're so close to Triforce. Just Joker wants to stop my back. You know what, I'm just gonna stay. We're so close to Triforce, it's just like... I must stay. I must be a greedy pirate. I don't know what my team is doing, but we're just gonna keep farming. Oh shit! How is Renekton have 5 kills? What? Yeah, in hindsight, I should have just recalled as soon as I finished taking that wave.
Corpses waiting to drop.
An enemy has been slain.
Yo, it's the comeback! We're coming back, boys! Who said this game was over? Okay, never mind. We can't even get a tower. We got a couple kills, though. Oh, she killed him, dude. And this vein is fed now. Oh, how the tables have turned. I'm just gonna use a pickaxe on her back, though. I mean, a PF sword. Because it's a pretty big gold item. I mean, it costs a lot of gold, so... You get that. We're building into Guardian Angel, by the way. And we were about to open mid this game. Game's just getting started.
A reckoning approaches.
Let's just go push top.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I feel like that's the move that we need to make here.
I'll take back.
probably gonna get this tower. We gotta get out of here because I think Zin's coming. Get that wave though.
Do I look like a patient man?
How much does every wave give us? If it's plus 7 gold. Do the math. 6 times 7 is 42.
Heavy artillery for these cowards. My vengeance will be bloody.
We're going that item because we don't get 40% CDR. We don't get 40% CDR from this build. Unless you take in your master, I mean in your runes.
The ocean. The sea has no memory, but I
that's a free kill. I'm going on top.
Rampage.
I'll burn it all down if I can't have it.
Come on, Sona, man. You don't gotta take kills like that.
You haven't seen blood yet.
But I guess you can.
Betray.
Because you're my teammate. And I love my teammates. Shooting some of them I hate. Like this one. That one.
But not my seed.
Do I have a TP ward? Nothing to TP to. We're all focusing on different people. Get the Draven. Oh my god, man. That guy did more damage than I expected. Holy shit. Wow. That team fight went bad. Real quick. They could kill them. They got these kills.
An enemy has been slain.
That team play could have been way better, though. I mean, we basically aced them. Yeah, we aced them.
A slow death will be their reward.
And Vayne dies somehow. Oh, they're probably gonna go Baron though. We're not even gonna contest it. We have a Lee Sin. But whatever, man. Vayne's throwing. Alright, dude. Dude, my entire team just went in and died. I did two there, but I don't know, man. I don't know what I can say about that. I have GA but back up.
A slit throat is too painless.
Holy shit, my HP just goes. Bloop. Tanking them to the tower so that our minions don't get aggroed. I can't believe we ended up winning that.